If I'd like to vote Conservative now, though, and I'll tell you why. Because when I met my wife 10 years ago, I wasn't really earning enough to pay tax, but I am now, and so I'd like to vote Conservative so I can pay less or no tax, ideally. I don't think I'd have to pay any tax at all. I think the money that I've got, that's mine, and I want to keep all of that, and I don't want any of that to go to schools or hospitals or to help people less fortunate than me, either here or in Bongo Bongo Land. The money, that money's mine. And people say to me, don't you think you've been lucky getting certain professional breaks that have helped you to earn? No, I don't think luck comes into it. I think you have to think, if you're earning, you have to think there's some kind of divine cosmic justice at play in which you're being rewarded and the poor are being punished for some crime or moral deficiency. And the money's mine. And people say, you know, don't you think you're lucky to be born a certain time in a certain class? No, the money is mine. Now, it's good to hear that getting laughs. It's clearly meant as an absurd notion. 3 months ago, I was doing this bit in Guildford. People just sat there and went, oh, last someone's put that into words. There was, here they're laughing at you, Guildford, you idiots. It was a joke. And you all just sat there nodding along like it was observational comedy about you. Yes, that's what we think here in Guildford. We're utter vermin.